Good morning, ma'am. My name is Vanshika of class 6th B. And today I'm going to start a poem. We signed a poem. The title of the poem is A House, A Home, written by Laurel and Holly. A House, A Home. What is a home? It's brick and stone and wood that hard. And some windows, glasses, and perhaps a yard. It's eaves and chimneys and the floors. And stucco and roof and lots of doors. What is a home? It's loving family and doing for others. It's brother and sister and father and mothers. And kindly sharing and showing your love, you are always caring.